The 7 Army personnel who were a part of the patrolling team hit by an avalanche on 6th February in the high altitude of Kemen sector in Arunachal Pradesh have been confirmed dead and the bodies have been retrieved from the site.